welcoming you here today as we learn more about the Genesis G80 Sport. Of course, my comments will be brief because the real comments have to come from the car. The real comments will come from the drive. The real comments will come from the experience. We will have a brief opportunity for Q&A when we get done, but I'm really hoping to have more engaged conversation during the trip or at stops or at dinner tonight. We talked before about how important this is. New brand in the U.S. We're not the first to launch a new luxury brand in the U.S., but we are the most recent. So just last year we launched the Genesis brand. Less than 10 months ago, we started selling cars. And it's been an amazing experience for us. We talked to you about the amazing balance, our approach, the balance between product and experience, and how important that is, and how important it is that we keep that in our mind. We live that every day, from conceptualization to design, engineering, manufacturing, quality, sales. It's about balance. Great product, but a great product alone won't do it. Our job is to provide a great opportunity as well, with respect at the core of everything that we do. Respecting ourselves as to who we are, being sincere to ourselves and also to our customers and who they are and what their needs are. We have four major pillars of the brand. One is design, and you can see from the beautiful car outside as well as all of the other cars that you have seen, either in real saleable cars or concepts, that we are design driven. Design is key to our success. And then performance, as this car will introduce you to just a beginning touch of performance. The performance being so important because that's really what connects the customer to the car to the road. Safety. We lead with standard safety features in our brand, and we're going to continue doing that. Ricky will talk in more details about exactly what that means, but safety is key to us. And finally, technology. Not technology for the sake of technology, but technology that matters. Technology for you, technology for our customers. And that is incredible to us. The experience side, we provide for 3 years full complimentary maintenance. Not only complimentary maintenance, but we also provide for that time a valet service to come to your home, pick up the car, service it, and then return your car back to you, of course, leaving you a loaner car in the meanwhile. We think that that demonstrates our respect for our customers. We also provide serious satellite data and traffic, as well as navigation map updates, all included in the price of the vehicle. 24/7 roadside assistance with concierge and our amazing Genesis Connected services, which keeps our customers connected to the vehicle, connected to their lives, and connected to us. So it's really a great comprehensive opportunity for us. Some of you asked, how are we doing so far? And not that sales numbers, remember, we don't really have targets per se. We produce cars, we produce from our hearts and we deliver, but we think we're off to a pretty decent start. The G80 is in the mid-size luxury segment, and you can see how we are performing against the competition there. We think that's a pretty good start. The G90 is in the premium luxury, and again, tough competition, but we think we're off to a good start. It's a good start, and if we stay true to ourselves and to our brand and to what we are about, we think that the numbers will speak for themselves. So what else have we been up to? Earlier this year, we were the title sponsor of the PGA tournament, the Genesis Open at Riviera Country Club in near LA. Almost 50,000 people attended in person, and hundreds of thousands and millions watched on TV as America was introduced on the big stage to Genesis. And not long after that was another sporting event you might have heard of, the Super Bowl. Well, we are the official luxury car of the NFL, and we were present live at the Super Bowl. The Super Bowl experience saw over 100,000 people that week come in through, and the Super Bowl experience was driven powered by Genesis, and so they introduced our brand there. And at the actual event, we also have an invitation-only suite where people that we invited learn more about the brand and who we are. And so we're going out to customers, to our bases, to the public, and sharing ourselves with them. In some cases, we bring them into special events. We had one of these, for example, in Malibu. We had another in Orlando. We were in New York. And we bring people in and entertain them, but really it's an opportunity to introduce them to us, to our brand, to who we are in a warm way, which is really true to our brand. From a technology perspective, we introduce the Amazon Echo Skill. Many of you are familiar with the Amazon Echo because you know you can use the Echo to do things like tell Alexa what's the temperature outside, or what's traffic like, or ask questions, or in some cases ask Alexa to conduct particular tasks for you. We brought to market the skill that allows our customers to ask Alexa to start their G80 and set the temperature in the car, so when they go outside, the car is already started. And you may have heard that Google is launching their module as well, and will be compatible with us as well. And so this summer, we're going to have Google Home compatibility. This is significant. But what's coming in the future? Just last month in New York, we introduced the GV80 concept. Incredible new SUV from us. With some of our design cues, you will see the quad headlamps, the tail lamps, the proportions, the design, the style. It's bold, it's masculine, but it's still sexy. And so it's really a great opportunity for us to show the world who we are. That's what we've been up to so far. Today is about the G80 Sport.